If we just run in like I was, we're probably gonna lose.
Yep. I took out the officer, at least, so there's that.
Oh, did you take out the spotter?
No. I don't think so. Everything went crazy. Where?
Wow, there must be some super guy down there. That was scary. Are you down there?
I'm okay, right in front of you. Where did the spotter go? Are we going to get artillery on our heads? Oh my goodness. Boris, what did you do?
Oh, that guy's phasing through the wall. That's why we can't get him. Sorry, there was a trench gun involved. Just go away, please. Is this what I want?
Oh.
Please keep me safe.
Oh, somebody saw me.
Oh no, it's the bad gun.
It's the bad gun. Oh, there, I see the guy, the spotter.
So are you gonna get him?
You just ducked right as I... he's still a little bit out of eyesight, but I see where he is now. Okay.
That's the end of that checkpoint.
Okay. So where did that spotter go?
That's a bad way to do it. That uses up a lot of health.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Okay, there's more guys coming in from... Oh god, where is that spotter gone now?
The way you're looking? Well, someone just saw me.
Yep, there's people. What is that? Is that a gun? Is that the artillery?
Yeah.
The yellow thing?
That's not the one that we need to get.
No, but... I think that's the artillery that the spotter... Oh, it's a tank!
Oh, we have to...
Okay. Oh my goodness, there's a tank. Right there.
Oh, there's a tutorial for it.
Okay, how do we kill the tank?
Oh, too late.
Oh, man.
Okay. It's pointing at me.
It's pointing at me!
Oh, I see it. I see a mark. Okay, I got the gunner. Be nice if I managed to get the tutorial in time. Is it not moving anymore?
There's it says a blinky when light I highlighted on it.
It says weak spot.
Oh wow, the guy you killed, there's blood splatter all over it.
Oh no, it's not a tank. This is like a
pill box.
Yeah.
Okay.
Place central charge. You may wish to stand clear.
To get away from that.
Panther term dealt with.
Panther term.
But you can effectively disable it by shooting the
guy inside
gunner.
Of it. Alright, cool. Good to know. If we'd read the tutorial, we would have known it wasn't a tank.
Yeah. I was going to read the tutorial, but it disappeared before I could.
Was there anything in here? No.
You can't jump then.
Alright. So what's our next objective? So we've cleared the... Okay, there's a destroy an armored car moving around. And then there's also a checkpoint just where that armored car is going.
Well, you can actually see the car, right?
Can I jump
it's
this
fairly
fence?
Close. No, you can't. You got to walk around.
Oh, yeah, there's barbed wire on it, you know, so... It's impassable. All right. Just kind of get up here. Oh, I see where you are.
Okay, there's a secure checkpoint there.
Is there somewhere I can... What is that? Oh, there's a dead body just hanging over. Is he dead or is he just... What is that guy doing? He must be dead, but it's still showing like he's not. He's like a marked person. Okay, you're already into the camp, are you?
No, this is the little camp before the camp. It's already been cleared. I take it you did this?
Maybe? I don't know. Oh, we got a document there.
And in order to get it, I have to reload it. Reload, which is annoying, because they both use the same...
Oh, really?
Okay, I've got shotgun ammo, which means that there must be something on the map. Like, there must be one.
There must. Yeah, I got some shotgun ammo, too, actually, earlier. Okay, so I've got some...
Oh, I've got a flare!
Ooh, can we distract them with
artillery
that?
Artillery strike. So the flare gun is used to target marketing. Marketing?
Marketing!
It uses...
Get the marketing
it's
department.
Used to target marketing, yeah. Yeah. So I've got a flare gun. It triggers an artillery strike around the location of the colored smoke. So if I shoot this in the middle of that, we should have an artillery strike on the base.
Ooh, let's try it. Why
not? I could save it till later.
Nah, there's lots of people up there. There's three trucks. This sounds perfect.
Okay. Where can I go? This guy right there. Everyone's a little bit spread out.
Okay, well, hold up a bit. I'm going into the bushes, so I want to be able to see this.
See, I have to get rid of one guy in order to get a good spot.
Okay, I'm ready to watch.
Yeah, I think I've got to.
Whoa, what just happened? Okay, I see it. Is it gonna do anything or no?
I heard the shots.
Oh, wow. Please don't hit me. Wow! That's cool. I don't think it killed anyone, but it was cool.
Well. I mean, if that happened to me, I'd just give up.
Yeah, true.
No need to continue.
Oh, wow. Everything's still dropping.
No, that was me, that one.
Oh.
I actually timed that to get a guy. I'm happy. But now I think I might have to actually get this guy.
All right, you got him. There's another one. There he is. Oh, psst, you got him. Destroyed the depot. Okay. Easier for the resistance. All clear.
Right, now look for the trench gun. The primary mission.
Primary mission. Trench gun. I'll be really sad if I came across it and just didn't notice it, and there's people in the comments saying that, you missed a trench gun.
It'd be good game if you could give us one now, because we've been talking about it for a long time.
Yes. What is over here? Player sighted.
What?
Sniper? Oh, is that the truck?
No.
That armored car is bad news.
Really?
Maybe I should deal
with it. What do we shoot? Okay, the shooty thing's near the... We didn't get shot at.
That armored car
I'm sure we'll
is
get
bad
another
news.
Chance at that
Maybe
later.
I should deal with it. That's what my guy just said, just so you know.
Okay, I saw a red slit to the right of the gun, the barrel.
So it comes around this way, obviously. Oh, it's coming back now. It's coming back. We can see it on the map. It's coming back the way it came. Or the way it went. So if we, yeah, get... Oh, can we put it on the ground? What do I have?
There must be a sniper.
Yeah,
the sniper can see us here. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I'll throw some TNT as well. If you don't get it, then I should.
Trip mine... I don't have one like a normal mine. I have a tiller mine. Oh, here it is. Is it gonna see me? That works.
Got it.
Wow.
Is it? I don't know if it's disabled or not.
Is there anybody in it? Hello?
The tutorial disappeared already, but I don't think we can go out there because the sniper can see us.
Okay, I'm behind it. I'm hiding behind it.
No, it's still alive.
Is it?
The gun just turned. So the car doesn't work, but the gun works.
Okay, well, can I do anything
about
that?
I think to get it... It's turning again. I think to get it, you have to get into that red slot to the right of the barrel. And be careful of the sniper there.
Like, shouldn't I just be able to throw a grenade inside of him?
Here we go.
Yeah.
I got the gunner. It's still showing up on the map. I think we've got to blow it up.
Okay, here, I'll get away.
Oh, sniper, 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 sniper. I don't know where the sniper bit is.
Okay, you might want to get away. I'm going to throw a grenade at it. Let's see. I'll throw it underneath it, maybe, or...
Sure. Oh, no, I found it.
What? Oh, there's a satchel star charge spot on the front?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't see.
Boom! Okay, cool. Okay, now we know how to deal with that.
Alright, now we're on the hard bit. Including the sniper that can definitely see us. See the sniper straight ahead?
Yeah. Okay, so now we got this destroy the ammo cache and then the final thing, so...
Oh, the tank's still blowing up and I almost got squashed by it. In fact, I'm kind of dying here. It's fine. I've patched up.
Enemy searching.
If you want, you can kill the sniper. Like, we don't have to leave it.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I almost had him, too. And then he ran off. Okay, where did he go?
It'd be different if I had a trench gun now. If I had a trench gun already, I would be going for him.
Okay, where is he? There he is. Can I do this? Nope. Okay, he's moving again. Okay, let's see. There he is. No, he's behind something right now, so I have to move. I had a shot for a minute there, but I didn't take it quick enough. Oh, and you're just blowing up the world.
Yeah, but he doesn't know that I did it. No one knows that I did that. As far as they're concerned... They heard a noise, they walked up to some barrels, and they spontaneously exploded. Oh!
Got him.
For a second there, I thought that was aimed at me. I was scared.
Wouldn't that be funny if the snipers also got that when they kill you from a distance?
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. Andrew got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us.
Right, about now is when I'll find the trench gun.
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the Angel of Vengeance.
Yeah, now that we've killed them.
Maybe, but some...
He's not even looking.
Oh, there's a sniper. There's another sniper.
And what about you?
No, there isn't.
You only kill evil men?
Not of course.
Okay.
Okay, all those guys are behind things. Yeah, they're all behind things, okay. I'm gonna kinda come in on you. Oh, there's a guy. Oh yeah, you've got him. Bonk.
Carl. I heard you talk to an angel.
Alright.
Eventually.
Let's get in.
Just so that people know that the reason for the change of heart suddenly is that we've kind of run a bit over time.
Yeah.
these usually don't take this long.
No.
We've got to finish this.
Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
Truck's
carrying ammo with a truck.
Need you ask.
Okay, I found a radio man. We probably should get rid of him.
Okay, radio. Oh, okay. Do we want to kill him first? Is that the goal?
I guess. Last time he called people.
He clawed for. Okay, I see him. I see him moving. He's in the building right now. He's got a radio on his back. He's coming around. Let's see if I can get him first without okay. Ah, okay. I just ran out of air. Let's try this again.
You did well to find me at the castle.
Okay, got him.
To see if okay.
So no more radio ban.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies.
Okay, there's a perch up to the left as well. If
oh, way off where you are?
There. Yeah.
Very well.
Okay,
I'm assuming there is.
I'm moving.
It's killed. Maybe there isn't. People coming. It'll
kill many of your people. Yeah, I'm yellow right now, so I'm. It must okay, be now I'm all clear. Taking it out yourselves. There's a little house off just off this way too. And a railway. Yeah, no, I don't think I can get up there. It looks like it's out of bounds.
Yeah, looked like at first glance that's where you could go, but.
Yeah, it'd be nice if I could find a little perch. Because I'm not exactly in the greatest spot right here.